Hello, I'm Sarah with the City of Ann Arbor. The City of Ann Arbor manages and operates a drinking water system that serves 125,000 customers, treating and distributing an average of 14 million gallons of water a day through 400 miles of pipe. We also operate the sewer system, collecting wastewater from the City of Ann Arbor, as well as the townships of Scio, Ann Arbor, and parts of Pittsfield. From time to time, utilities must examine rates to ensure they comply with the law, and more importantly, to ensure they can sustain safe, quality water service. The last time Ann Arbor's rate structure was evaluated was over 15 years ago. Since then, water demands have changed. In addition, Ann Arbor's drinking water plant has been in operation since 1938, with significant portions long overdue for overhaul. Last year, Ann Arbor established a new structure for water utility rates, which changed how customers are classified and what each class is charged for services. The drinking water rate classes are now residential, which includes single and two-family dwellings, multifamily, which includes residential properties with three or more dwelling units served by one water meter, and non-residential customers, which includes all customers who are not in any other class. Prior to July 1st, 2018, multifamily customers were not their own class. Changes were made as a result of a cost of service study, which included the participation of a group of Ann Arbor residents and over a million data points. The cost of service study looked at how much it costs to deliver water to each customer class. Our system is designed to provide our customers the water they need on the hottest, driest days, and to maintain that infrastructure for the rest of its life. We found water demands have changed through the years, and some customer classes were paying less than the cost to serve them. Residential customers were found to cost more, and multifamily cost less than what was being paid. We've incorporated the study results to get each customer class to pay what it costs to provide water service. We understand no one likes surprises in their budgets, so we separated the structural changes from the rate changes to give customers more time to plan. Even with this new rate structure and the planned increases, Ann Arbor utility rates will fall near the middle compared to cities like ours. Ann Arbor tap water still costs less than 1 cent per gallon. Now, what does that mean for you? First off, there are two main components of your bill. One is the customer charge, and the other is the volumetric charge. The customer charge pays for billing and meter replacement. This is the same amount billed quarterly. Volumetric charges mean the more you use, the more you pay. All volume is charged in CCF. A CCF is 100 cubic feet, or 748 gallons. Multifamily, non-residential, and sewer usage is charged as a uniform rate. For our residential customers, we charge based on an inclining block rate structure. For the first tier, which is usage between 1 and 9 CCFs, you are charged one rate. Then on your 10th CCF, your price increases. The third tier rate is charged once you use more than 18 CCFs, and the final, fourth tier, starts once you have used more than 36 CCFs. More information is available at a2gov.org/waterrates. Thank you for watching. The city is proud to serve you with safe, reliable, and high-quality water services.